Hi everyone at Sterling Publishing Company. I've got to tell you, I am so thankful for everything that you've done to make the Law of the Garbage Truck possible. And I wanted to tell you that before we get into the 25 city buzz marketing launch. I want to tell you that before the garbage truck runs through the streets of New York, before the garbage truck runs out through Florida, everywhere. I just have to tell you, I'm so grateful that I am affiliated with Sterling Publishing Company. Everything you said you wanted to do, you've done, and more. I'm proud to be a part of the Sterling family. We're going to have fun with the Law of the Garbage Truck, and we're going to do whatever it takes to make it a success. Not just for a day, not for a month, but for years to come. And so thank you for, again, really, for everything. Let's have some fun passing out those bumper stickers and cards and doing the book drops and the book dumps. Everything that you guys are doing on Tuesday, boy, it's going to be fun watching the effect and taking a look on Facebook and seeing who's posting and just everything that's involved. So you know the role that you've played. I want to thank you. I know the ISIC kids in 25 cities across the country are ready. We just filmed some video for each one of those chapters telling them how much we appreciate what they're doing. So I wanted to conclude this evening here in Florida where we're filming in front of the Intracoastal with a big thanks to you. We're going to have fun. We're not going to spread garbage. We're going to spread gratitude because we're not garbage trucks. Have a lot of fun on Tuesday. All the best.